Hello and welcome back to Chemistry Basics. Today, topic of our study is degree of freedom in IR spectroscopy and vibrational degree of freedom for nonlinear and linear molecules. First, we will discuss degree of freedom. If any molecule has n number of atoms, then it has 3n degree of freedom. It constitutes translational. Second one is rotational and third one is vibrational. If any atom has, any molecule has n atoms, then it has 3n degree of freedom. Translational, rotational and vibrational. Let us discuss vibrational degree of freedom for nonlinear molecules. If there is nonlinear molecule, then there are 3 degree of freedom for translational motion. It is along x axis, then along y axis and along z axis. If any non-linear molecule is there, then there are 3 degree of freedom for translational motion along x axis, y axis and z axis. And there are 3 degree of rotational motion for x axis, along y axis and also along z axis. There are 3 degree of translational motion and also there are 3 degree of rotational motion for nonlinear molecule. So some of the degree of freedom for translational and rotational motion gives 3 plus 3 means 6. So the number of vibrational degree of freedom for non-linear molecule is given by the formula 3n minus 6. How we can calculate the number of vibrational degree of freedom for non-linear molecule? It is given by the formula 3n minus 6. Number of vibrational degree of freedom for non-linear molecule is 3n minus 6. Next, vibrational degree of freedom for linear molecule. Like non-linear molecule, linear molecule also has 3 degree of translational motion. It is along x axis, then along y axis and also along z axis. Linear molecule also has 3 degree of translational motion along x, y and z axis. But if we consider x as a molecular axis, then the linear molecule has only 2 degree of freedom for rotational motion, one along y axis and another along z axis. Rotation about its molecular axis leaves the molecule unchanged. Here, in case of linear molecule, there are 3 degree for the translational motion along x, y and z axis, but only 2 degree for rotational motion. Rotational about its molecular axis leaves the molecule unchanged. Here the sum of rotational and translational degree of freedom gives 3 plus 2, that is equal to 5. It gives 3 plus 2, that is equal to 5. So the number of vibrational degree of freedom in case of linear molecule is given by the formula 3n minus 5. Number of vibrational degree of freedom for linear molecule is given by the formula 3n minus 5. Thank you. Thank you for now. Keep watching and just subscribe the channel for more videos. Thank you.